Hey, what's up, guys? It's Rev here, and today we're here with a new series on Forza Horizon 4. I'm a personal fan of this game franchise and this game series. My personal game favorite genre is racing games. I grew up on them. I know GTA really isn't a racing game, but racing is a big part of it, and cars. I grew up on that, Need for Speed, and Forza. Honestly, it's the most realistic racing game to me. And it's a great game to play, and it runs so good. I played Forza Horizon 2 and 3, and now I'm here to bring y'all the fourth installation of this game series.
Here's what I see. I see a festival that
that's
never
gonna be
ends.
My goal.
Where you can be whatever you want to be. It's not your dream holiday anymore. It's your dream life. That's the horizon I see. Let me show you. Welcome to autumn, a new beginning for the festival that never ends. Don't go anywhere. Horizon is here to stay.
One thing I like to play about this game, I love to play in manual for clutch. There we go. Much better. This game runs so smooth, so beautiful. I can only imagine what being single life would be like. This game had no soul. Oh hell, yeah, what the fuck? Wonder where we're at. I think y'all see that. I hope y'all already see that. The game just saved my life. There's no action. Oh, what the hell? Okay, real life is suspicious of a shack. I see that. If you're a racing game fan, drop a comment below to let me know. And if you have this game or any of the other Forza Horizon games like Forza Horizon 2 or 3, drop your gamer tag below and I will message you so we can play together one day. We're getting some rally. I have never built a rally car in this game. I think this game,
right,
I'm gonna
guys,
do one.
This'll be easy. Just scope me for checkpoints.
Always
the
drift builds, hypercars, the muscle cars in this game, in off-road builds in this game. Never a rally car. I think I'm gonna do one. I'm gonna probably do a CV. Oh, a CV.
We just lose yellow.
Coming up on the quarry.
The needle with me.
I got you, Sam. Alright, that was cool.
Looks like I'm the only one left.
The summer season with the greatest race of all time. Point yourself in the direction of Horizon and put your foot down. Grip to the festival wins. So let's go.
Oh, let me get your scenario.
Don't sweat it. The Jets aren't in the race. They just happen to be here.
Oh, yeah. Turn it up.
Cheer these racers on, guys! Come on! We got some awesome racing trucks out there, too. The most incredible hypercars are all here. I can see a Centenario.
My dream car to have one day. Is either a McLaren 570 or a McLaren 720S.
You do not want to miss out on
those two cars.
Look at that set of guns. I mean, the car. Someone's got to be handling that thing. Final straight. I can't breathe.
One of my favorite dream cars to have is a McLaren 570S or McLaren 720S. They're both very beautiful cars. And if I could have either one of them, my wife would be set.
Quite a show.
A dream car.
I try my best. Is everyone here?
Yep, all here, boss. Ready and raring.
Great. Okay.
Who else is sick?
Do we have
here?
Rob?
Nice to meet you. I'm Kira, director of the festival. Looks like you've made a good impression with our talent scouts.
This one might have a real chance of taking a spot on the roster.
Rebecca's one of our former champions. She's giving me a hand running the Horizon Road Racing Series.
Excited? I remember my first day at Horizon. It's all pretty surreal, huh?
I'll leave you two to get set up for the first race. Good luck.
Right then, let's get you behind the wheel. Which one will it be?
Woohoo! If you know your boy, you know he loves his Chargers. And I gotta go with the Chargers.
Oh my god, yes. You and I are gonna get along, I can tell.
426 Hemi? It's a beaut. Absolute beaut. Straight classic.
Alright, let's get you set up with a personalized number plate. Go on, be creative.
So good.
I expect you'll want to get a feel for your new car. So I've signed you up to some events to get you started. See you.
That is going to do it for today's upload, guys. Thank you for watching the new series into Forza Horizon 4. I will bring the first race video soon. Hopefully a double upload tomorrow. I thank y'all so much for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. And don't forget to have a great day. Happy holidays.